Hello and welcome. I am the Mecha Man. TheMekkaMan, the Mecha Man. We are doing Let's Play Episode 5 of Ori and the Blind Forest. Last time, I think we pretty much just went through a bunch of random stuff going back and picking up everything. Yeah, 47%. It's not that bad. We did the, as you can see, the tree in the background. It's got the waterfall. We went through, we ended up getting triple jump this past time. Yes, we ended up earning enough to get triple jump. I was trying to get sense, but that was available at that. Wait, what was it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, jump. Haha! Let's see if we can change together. Left, up, down. Left, up, right, down. 1, 2, 3, up. Left, up, down. Nope. It's left, up, right, down, up, 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 jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, jump. 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 There we go. An obvious difference in color. Where am I going? Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Well, I got triple jump now. I can go and grab that real quick. I'm gonna do that. What? Rare achievement. Killed 100. Didn't even know. This way. Yeah. I thought this was the run through. No, it's the next one. Anonymous. Anonymous, thank you for the host. For those that are joining, I am the Mekkaman, TheMekkaMan, the Mekkaman. We are doing a let's play of Ori the Blind Forest, roughly for an hour or so, and then I'm gonna hop over into Overwatch. I didn't need that. That's where I saved it last too. Oh, B. Oh, it actually gives me the number for it, too. Done this once before. Oh, I'm trying to get this ability. Maybe not. I saved it right here. Save again. Just in case. For those that don't know, you can actually get Ori to change colors. Left, up, right, down, up, 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 jump. Left, up, right, down, one, two, three, jump. Left, right, down, one, two. I'm just trying to change to a color that I would be... that I would see a lot easier. I'm not going back to where I was supposed to go. See how you kind of start to blend in? You're like, what's going on? Up, right, down, one, two, three, jump. There we go. Some bright different color. That's what we're going for. I'm just going based upon a guess. Nothing. I actually don't know where I'm going. Like, where the heck am I going? I'm supposed to be going left there. There is a downward path, too. Oh, no, 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 I should not be going this way. Yeah, I shouldn't go this way just yet. Yeah, Misty Woods is to my left there. That's where I'm supposed to be going. That's where I'm supposed to be going. I know this place. The feel of the air. The path to the west leads to the Misty Woods Trail. Oh wait, I have to go up. Looms up ahead won't allow us to pass. Let us not travel further. Lest we unleash her wrath. Okay, we gain ultra defense. Curse. There. That increases stop. We're going for utilities to find everything. Right there's a life. What? I missed it. I knew there was one up there. I can't get to it. That one I can't get to just yet. That I should have been able to go back for. Why didn't I go back for it? Oh my god. Get everything. I did get everything, but then why is it 99%? I don't see everything. Insta trees at 99. Oh man. Where am I? Right there. This is actually a achievement, I think. Okay. That I kind of done on purpose. Nope, dying again. I know I can get up there. Fish. So what I need to do is I need to go up there. As long as Kuro is out there, the path to the Misty Woods will be blocked. Oh, it's doing good, man. Sorry I didn't see your response. But look up. Look up there. We might be able to distract her with those loose rocks. That loose rock. My chat's actually down. There it is. Water Pup shows up in chat here, but it's not showing up in chat there. What is going on? Yeah, I'm like, oh god. Give me 2 health back. Yeah. And there it goes. Again. We're gonna skip the chat. I wanna try and get the birds to go up. There we go. Okay, so I need the feather for that. Okay, never mind. Oops. Sorry. Sorry about your head, bird. There's a cat here. Hi. To use this item, press A, then press right trigger. Oh, that was weird. Aha. So that's how I'm gonna get all the way back up there. And then there's a thing over there that I can get to. See, that's how it works. bastard. Dang it! Oh, we're gonna do this, chat. That's right, I can't do it just yet. I can't do it yet because the winds aren't that great. But I can still get that. Where's my ground? Try and make that jump. Traverse our jump. Okay, so I can't go up there until down here is accomplished. But I did miss stuff back there, which I'm not gonna go for just yet. A long jump. Pretty much have all the markers. Trying to make sure I gathered everything. Do we have everything? There's one item. Oh, there is something up there. Okay. I got everything. Why is that not 99%? Why you gotta do this to me? Yeah. Gotta go slow. Abilities, I can always go and grab these as I go. The Shrouded Lantern. This mysterious haze bellows out of its stem. If we find a way to light it, the path might clear up once again. Now that I have abilities, ouchies. See, this place is just... There's probably something. I feel like I have to save after like every... I feel like I'm gonna be saving. Shut the essay. Okay, so for those that don't know, I had an issue with internet, just briefly. If you're watching this on YouTube, you probably didn't notice anything because I'm going to piece it together and you're just going to be like, well, what's going on? I actually had an internet just dump. Internet took crap for maybe 5 minutes. Do a freaking reset. I don't know what the heck happened. And I waited a little bit in order to make sure that everything went back to normal. So, yeah, that's very unsettling and annoying. So, but anyways, we're going to be getting back into this. It killed my mood. Like, I'm in a good mood. We're sitting here playing this game. We're doing pretty good. Dying a couple times. Save so I can regain some health. I just did a double. Regain some of that health back. Ugh. And more health. Wait for it, and we shall gain more health. There we go. Full health. Okay. There's that. Save a lot and save often. There we go. Okay, I want to go this way. Ah! It changed! I didn't want it to change! Why'd you change? What happens is that you always go to a dead end and then the walls just kinda like, nah, you can't get at me anymore. Here's a new item. Here's how to learn to play with, use it. Pretty much what the game does. Ah, damn it. Deceive, but the mist, blah, 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 blah. it moves so I can go this way. I shoot you. Don't shoot at me. Aw, dang. Okay, there it is. Atsu's torch. It was lost in this place. If we carry it on the... If we carry it to the shrouded lantern, it might show us the way. Yeah, die. Okay, so something else changed. This did. Ninja Turtle level. Gotta get some health back. Get some health. Oh man, I feel drunk. Gonna go back and forth, pretty much waste all those blue things to heal up, and I'm still having some internet. Normally I don't have any frame drop issues. That's why I'm getting aggravated. One more ought to do it, right? Yeah, there we go. I'm back to this again? Ugh. I'm watching you, monitor. No more frame droppage. Oh, okay, that was one of those things to destroy. Smokes. All the stuff to kill and destroy. There it goes. Here we go. Ah, abilities! Ouch. Tasu used to climb the mountains high atop Sparrow's Pass. When her brother's torch faded, she fell to the mist where she lost her path. Oh. Climb. Dummy. There we go. Yay. free EXP. Oh, drunk feeling. Oh yeah, this is a weird thing. I did it wrong. Okay. Come and get me, bro. Ouch. Oh, dang. Here we go again through this jump. And back to the left. Yeah, bastard. There may have been something up there. There we go. I feel like there's something over there. That was dumb. I held on to it. Seems like I'm gonna need a little bit more health. This Misty Woods, it, every time you like kind of move around, it's like, oh no. Issue I have with this place is the lack of map. Like, the lack of map, like, really just... Yay! There we go. Kill everything. I don't even know how I'm supposed to get past that. Like, I really don't. Holy no health. We're gonna do the save back and forth. I just realized I had like one health point. There we go. Run up walls. Yeah. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I I had no clue if I was going the right way. Yeah. Oh! Oh, yeah. No, you don't have to trigger it. You can just click and grab it. Okay. Did I miss a step already? There it goes. I missed a bunch of stuff. We lit the shrouded lantern. It lifted the haze. Worry, the key to the forlorn ruins. Blah. The Gumo seal has been revealed. The elements of winds is deep within the forlorn ruins south of this place. It's not too far from here. I can show you the way. Nah, it's right there, yeah. I missed one ability point. I wonder if I can go back for it. There we go. Oh, that's the way. You do it from the other way. Yay. How many ability points do I have? I got one. Okay, keep coming. There we go. Want him to get closer. I did save when I came backwards. still at that one ability point, we're gonna be getting our way out of here. Oh. That was close. Just yet. All right. Put a mark in that. Thank you again for watching. I am the Mecha Man, TheMekkaMan, the Mecha Man. This is it for the episode of. Which episode are my episode 5 of Ori and the Blind Forest. Those that watch the live stream, I'm totally sorry for the internet issues. I don't know what happened. It literally was just like, what? But those watching the live stream, stay tuned. I will be doing Overwatch. Also, if you're watching on the recording on YouTube, I thank you so much for watching. Go ahead and give it a like, subscribe, follow, thumbs up, comment, do the things. I am the Mecha Man. I am on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube. So yeah, thank you. I also have a giveaway at 100 followers on Twitch. So for those that really want to check into that, greatly appreciate it. I am currently, at the moment that I am stating this, at 97. It's a $25 giveaway for those that follow me. On Twitch, it will be a Gleam giveaway, so there are opportunities to enroll in that. Also, for the month of August coming up, I have a charity drive that I'm going to be doing. It is the 10% charity drive. What it is that Chive Charities is basically running a charity marathon, not a charity marathon, a charity event that is... bunch of different charities striving to compete in a sense for raising money. The winner ends up getting an extra little bonus as a congratulations. I am on the team for stackup.org. I will be doing a event for a longer stream. It might be on the 4th, so this Saturday, if you are watching live stream the recording, August 4th. I thank you guys so much for watching. Till next time, peace. Maybe peace. Yes, peace.